There's the signature Thea girl who's that boho, carefree bride, and they all want ease when they're wearing the dresses. They want to move about easily on their day. They want to enjoy their wedding. They don't want to be encumbered.
So I feel like I exercise different parts of my brain, and it was really challenging and exciting. So it was like this culmination of stuff and kind of an evolution and someone being outside of their element and challenging what it means to be authentic for them.
Get married and then wear something which is very easy, something that a bride can have after the wedding dress. So it's like wearing a very glamorous onesie.
Brides today want their dresses to be very light and flowy and effortless, but still have that layering and that little sparkle underneath.